Dr. Becker, what happened?
His body totally rejected the treatment.
You mean it didn't work?
Never really had a chance to work.
So we're right back where we started.
Not exactly. It seems the treatment has taken an unfortunate toll in your father's case, and it's only served to weaken his immune system.
Can you see him?
Yeah, he's sleeping. He's right down the hall in ICU. Thanks, Beth.
He's dying?
I'm not gonna sugarcoat it, Aiden. This treatment was a Hail Mary pass, and it's not looking good. We have to monitor him and hope that he pulls out of it. Until then, we'll move him to his own room tomorrow. Beth, can I talk to you?
By the hand.